powder kegs.
Okay, now what the hell was I doing? All right.
What's inside?
Let's have a look. To the roof.
My skin crawl just to think on it. Who can say what they aim to do? I'll open the rear door for you. Go, and make her be your shield.
Barren of life. Leave it to me. I've learned of this area.
I feel familiar with this area.
No, it's more fragile than it seems. Treasure, perhaps?
I'll take that. Combat needn't be. This looks interesting. If the party needs adjusting, adjust it.
Okay. What was the point of that? Whatever, it's fine.
We'll find our leader on the roof, no doubt. They rampage indiscriminately.
We must stay calm, one at a time.
Hey, squirrel.
The leader is just beyond. Pray, go and put him up. But first, take what you will from the storeroom. Just the least we can offer you.
I was planning on taking it.
I'll take that.
What's that? I heal your wounds. Let's have a look.
How's everybody doing? Well, really pissed, honestly. I would love to play the new game plus of Bendy and the Bendy and the Ink Machine, but every time I go and play it, it just decides, oh, you love all that progress? Well, fuck you. I don't. Oh. Enough. You don't bite. Bendy's still not working. It's stupid. It's really stupid.
Ah, the Arisen. Welcome. It would seem our fates are closely bound. The honeyed sleep of destruction will find this place, and all the world in its turn. Indeed, the coming night ill needs us, its faithful harbingers. Just as you and your hubris cannot hope to stop the divine beast that marked you, before its might, you stand as useless and frail as this ungainly contrivance of brick and mortar. Nonetheless, the trice you might delay the dragon's coming is blasphemy just the same. Walls reduced to dust, but first they shall peel the flesh from your bones, my dear Arisen.
Oh, fun. Stamina, health.
Thank you.
I'll attack the first opening I see. I'll strike the moment it's open. Rocket bones! They rampage indiscriminately. We must stay calm, one at a time.
Took care of you. That was bad. Health and stamina, there we go. Okay, Beanie.
I fear I have misjudged the extent of your skill, dear Arisen. I see it was folly to worry of walls and armies while you still live. However, it seems my regret will be short-lived. Don't you feel it? The very air dances around us. The long night is come. The dragon's reign at last begins. Merciful winged death. All powerful and merciless Gregory. Behold, you unrepentant blasphemers! This is absolute truth! This is salvation!
The rantings of an upjump zealot make for tedious listening. His ilk serves no role in what is to come. Only my death will staunch the flood of destruction. A task still far beyond your means. If you would face me, seek me out, and I shall allow it.
Yeah.
But heed the zealot's lesson well. When the weak court death may find it. Until then, I shall hold your little keepsake safe. Your dragon forged will speak for my diligence in that. The choice falls not to me, nor to the whims of fate. It is yours alone.
Yeah, I tried loading it up this morning because, well, tonight, because we all saw it when I ended yesterday. We all saw it, said... Okay, so where do I need to go? Well, how far do I need to go? I thought I put one there. Right there. Guess not.
The mild weather year-round makes Francis well-suited for human life. They're left exposed after a grand strike. I will protect you. Attack in quick succession. Counter after base strike. We'll find a vantage to fire down on our foes from atop the wall.
Just keep moving.
Stray from the roads and we'll soon find monsters arisen.
Yeah, don't really care.
Must have been built ages ago. A bridge will serve as a fine landmark.
The road splits here. Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination.
Over there. Is that some sort of structure. Careful! A goblin! A weakling is a weakling still. Strength in numbers, Arisen.
Did it! Careful! A goblin!
We have triumphed. I hear a lack of supply.
Before setting off, the group's defenses we'll equip ourselves to suit our objectives.
Thank you. Right, save. It's been a while since I saved. Thank you, Ashley.
Tis weary work standing guard in hostile lands. Morale can falter.
An imposing sight from so close.
We've arrived at the Duke's northern stronghold.
The beasts of these parts are proving a greater challenge, to be sure.
Please, don't overdo it.
Hold on.
You really need better Wi-Fi. Everybody needs better Wi-Fi.
In lands where men fear to dwell, monsters always fill the void.
Snow Harpy!
Let's go murder a chimera.
Strike, lest the harpy sing.
It is within range of our shield.
And there's a flame at your side.
Where'd you go? There you are.
Let's see if it's a circle first.
Oops. Yeah, I was gonna say, I'm pretty sure I placed one here. Whatever.
The hour is come, Arisen. The door lies open. Seek the temple atop the Tainted Mountain. Beyond the Great Wall. At its pinnacle, in the shadow of the worm, keeper of the endless ring, you will make your choice. What you there become, only you can decide.
Then, to the Tainted Mountain. 'Tis time to face the dragon once and for all.
Okay.
The Tainted Mountain lies beyond.
Okay, so where am I? Oh, I'm up here. I don't think I have.
There's something drawn on the hill. I've gained some new insight.
Excuse me. Okay, so if I want to get there, I need to head south and follow the road. Okay.
Hobgoblin, 'tis a formidable foe. Strength in numbers, Arisen.
Common for missions to affect your foes in various ways.
We have trials. Strength in numbers, Arisen.
Okay, so if I made it here, just keep following this road.
No sign of people, though. This cold is a far cry from Cassidus's climb, no doubt.
He's more bloodthirsty than a wolf.
Looks interesting.
That's better.
Hobgoblin, 'tis a formidable foe. We'll rout them in a single charge.
I will protect you, Arisen. Even in numbers, a weakling is a weakling still.
Careful! A goblin! It flees! Run it down!
Okay.
We'll rout them in a single charge! We have triumphed.
Even in numbers, a weakling is a weakling still.
Insolence!
We'll rout them in a single charge when well unified. Perhaps we'll find ore among the crags that litter this place.
Yeah, we don't care about ore. Oh, mushrooms on the other hand, I'll take all those.
If victory is elusive, seek new allies. Where that fails, seek new foes. It is a far different climb from the capital.
Thank you, Crimson.
Perhaps it bears novel fruit. They're armed, Master!
And so are we.
They attack in quick succession.
It's a hideout.
They're left exposed after a grand strike.
Did it! We have triumphed.
Stay wary, Master. Visibility is poor ahead.
It's fine. Yep. Just keep following the path.
They'll take them, Master.
Counter after they strike.
Any time. I was careless. I'll leave the weak foes to you. I heal your wounds. numbers, Arisen. This looks interesting. I'll take that.
Whoever did this may still be near. Tis treacherously steep.
I've learned of beasts.
Talkies, a band of woman thieves makes their den in these parts.
What a drop. Tis like the open space is about to reach out and take you. Monster!
Strength in numbers, Elizabeth. Keep watch for falling rocks as we walk the slopes, Master. This hold is home to thieves now. For a man to meet their leader. Mayhap if he wore a woman's cape.
Your ice cream. Usually animal track type of things. Bunny tracks, moose tracks.
Don't worry, I'm here.
Okay, just keep going this way and then circle north.
This scenery is quite a change.
I've been getting Blue Bunny a lot lately, too.
The worm's coming has driven beasts to flood in from the mountains. I reckon if we caught a harpy, it could ferry us across.
And save. What about you? What's your favorite?
Ranged attacks serve well in wide open spaces. Seems there's a path atop the hill as well.
There's three of the blood and ice.
You have triumphed.
Did it.
Strength in numbers, Arisen.
I'll take that.
Huh. Nice random shot. Yeah, I don't care about them anymore.
The waters of this marsh are suffused with theta.
Yeah, not that way.
My spells are sealed!
Are you all right, Master? I'm blinded! Where is the enemy?
Okay, that's weird. That's kind of a cool effect, but that's weird.
This will draw out the toxins.
All is darkness!
My spells are sealed.
Chocolate, nice.
There, Master, snow harpy.
Slow them down and strike.
Their screams kill the blood to ice.
Strike when it alights.
Beware the harpy storm.
It'll help if I could literally see anything.
I'll provoke it. Burn their wings.
There we go. I'm trying.
Did it? I'll take that.
Okay, let's go around.
Hey.
Let's have a look.
The stretch was intelligent.
We'll rout them in a single charge!
Even in numbers, a weakling is a weakling still.
Numbers arisen.
Did it!
Yep, you basically use those coins to redeem for various random thing or bobbers.
The fallen walls opened a path up the tainted mountain.
The Great Wall. It was built to keep all manner of beasts from Gransis.
It's a grander structure than the other holds we've seen.
This fortress is meant to protect Gransis from the dragon. It does look very solid. Many plants.
Aye. Just name it, sir.
Oh.
As you like.
I think I have one more. Let me double check. Crimson, can you pause the fortune cookie? This is the last one I have. Yep. Alright, Squirrel, your fortune is... Your careful nature will bring you financial success.
It is a heavy onus the men here bear.